do YouTube, it's your boys, MPC the Gang. You got MT the KID, maintain.
Keezy.
Bradley. See how quick that is? You gotta have that long ass name in the intro.
Because I'm a G. Bro. If you were a G, you would give yourself a nickname too. If you were a G, you'd give yourself a nickname.
Keezy is my nickname.
To be honest, nicknames come from other people. You don't give yourself your own nickname. Only assholes give their own self a nickname.
Well, guess what I am? A complete
bald
asshole.
Definitely.
Heroin at that.
And
it's like hair at the bottom.
And a narcissist.
And I bet it's like sweats. I bet his asshole sweats. That's nasty. Wet booty ass nigga.
And today, we're next to Aquaville featuring Jordan Lucas. D-O
Moist. Moist. Alright. Joyner Lucas, I haven't heard from him in a minute. Well, I have heard from him. It's just, you know.
I heard that new song, Will, with Will Smith.
Yeah, I heard that. Will Smith snapped on that.
He did, I ain't gonna lie.
But right now, we're listening to Prevail featuring Joyner Lucas.
You said Prevail.
D.O.A.
I Prevail featuring Joyner Lucas.
Oh, that's an I right there. I thought that was like a, you know, like cutting off.
Nah,
like
you're just a jackass because you can't read. Maybe
he's a jackass because he can't read. Made no sense at all. How are you
Spanish
now?
Sir.
Apologize.
I apologize, man. It's beautiful.
No, say like you mean it.
I apologize.
To his face. Make it sincere.
Bradley. David Bradley Perry.
What's his government name? Big boy, look for him now.
Please accept this apology and start the video, sir.
You know what? I ain't sent that shit. Get your ass over here. Yeah. Let me grab that.
I know you just did.
Trigger warning.
By the devastating violence.
We can choose before we die. Oh, whatever we choose, we will do it together.
On our knees. Wait, I didn't read what you said.
Yeah.
I close my eyes and contemplate on where I chose to be great. I find myself trying to escape from where I'm supposed to be safe. Maybe I should feel like I'm supposed to be safe. Sometimes I feel like getting even, but I chose to behave. I'm mentally locked in a prison and I need bail. But the internet will kill me quicker than the streets will. And if that shit doesn't kill me, then the police will. Or maybe all the refills and the e-pills and the lean will. I wish I was more flourished. I wish I had more courage. I feel like there's more purpose. It's all worth it. I'm gonna keep on learning, but I couldn't be more nervous when I keep looking for answers. I gotta keep on searching and tables keep on turning. Trying to call him to Jesus, but the phone keep on ringing. I think I need more service. The calls seem more urgent, and all I see is more murders. The soldiers keep on serving. I wonder if it's all worth it. I wonder.
All our knees we burn as we waste.
Just take every time you need. Don't give, just take, no time to me. Don't give, just take every time you need. 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 Don't give, just take every time you
I fucks with this song. Tough, tough.
All right.
I fucks with the message.
Tough, what is tough. The message? For anybody that didn't get it.
Stand together.
Right.
Against the governments, all that shit.
Like,
stand your ground.
It actually represents, like, basically what's going on, like, nowadays.
Mm-hmm.
Like,
because they trying to take away all our freedom.
It's like,
can't even have a baby no more. They're going to try to take the motherfucker if you can't provide for it.
It's basically like this. A life is a life.
Mm-hmm.
No matter what color,
mm-hmm.
no matter what race, no matter what gender, you are human at the end of the day.
Yep.
And that's what people are marching for. Not rioting and looting, but marching.
Peaceful.
Standing together.
Yep.
All people from all nations. And then we're not saying only Black Lives Matter. We're just saying we Black Lives moment Matter too.
Yeah.
It's the fact that we shouldn't have to say that Black Lives Matter.
We shouldn't, because like everybody should know this by now. Everybody agrees like everyone's life matters, but at this moment in time, like
they obviously showing that they don't care about our life.
Like it's not even just now. There's like 400 years of like history that's proven that the
400 plus years of history.
It's not even just Black Lives. Y'all still got people in cages.
Yeah, and like, all these different third world countries and everything. Come on now,
like why can't you see that we're just as equal as you? Unless you want to be above us. That you want
it's
to be the
oppressor.
It's all
about power at the end of the day. They want to oppress people. They want to have power and control over people for no reason at all.
So
I don't understand. I never understood it.
Basically, try to tie it back in. Like, basically, you come to America, it's basically dead on arrival. Because you basically have no freedom unless you're like, have
and
power.
And they say it's the most powerful. They say it's the most best country in the world. This is not the greatest country in the world. If anything, we are the most bulliest. This country is the bully of the world. You don't see European embassies in the United States. You don't see Indian embassies, Chinese embassies in the United States. You see United States embassies everywhere across the world. Where these other embassies at? They don't have one nowhere.
They won't come here. I don't blame them.
Man.
Like, bullshit to me.
We got to get our few hours together. And, like, even with peaceful protests, video evidence proof that the police are instigating it.
Right? I swear. They over there starting the fires and all that shit. All
right.
There's video proof, but they won't show that. They won't show that on the news.
Like, do y'all want to kill us that bad?
This is the only good thing I got to say about this. Thank you, Anonymous. Exposing all this shit. Exposing everything. Thank y'all. I thank Anonymous.
I say thank you for all the protesters that are out there speaking.
Them too.
And actually
risking their lives.
Risking like, their lives. Peacefulness. For mm-hmm. a greater cause. To help us. And, you know, we thank y'all for that. We don't want y'all destroying the city or nothing like that. We want y'all helping the city. And that's all I got to say on that.
I prevail and join Lucas there on arrival. Like, great video, great message in the video. Subscribe to the channel. Let us know what you want to see next in the comment section. Like the video, hit the post notification button.
See y'all next one.